I guess we would start here that U.S. Cal is not cessationist. We believe that what God did in the New Testament continued to happen throughout church history. In other words, we don't believe that God wrote a book and retired. We don't believe that when John wrote the final word of the book of Revelation, that somehow when he closed that book, that God stopped doing certain things that he had done up until that time. No, we don't believe in the fourth century, when the New Testament was canonized officially, that somehow that represented a time that God stopped doing certain things that he had done up until that time, which means that we believe that God has continued to do the things that he did in the New Testament throughout church history. Which brings us to a couple of questions that have arisen in the last few years, and that is, well, if God continues to do what he did in the New Testament, if God continues to give the gifts that he did in the New Testament, well, where exactly does that put that list of five things that Paul talked about in the book of Ephesians? Namely, apostles, prophets, evangelists, pastors, and teachers. Well, we believe that all five of these gifts have been functioning in the church for the last 2,000 years. But it's only been recently that in some areas that these things have come to the forefront. And in order to understand that, we have to go back a few years within my lifetime, back to the 80s, and back to what was called the prayer movement.